The okapi is actually called the ghost of the forest because it is so far and dense in the bushes. So having a young calf being born to the eyes of people and representing all the other animals within Africa, I think this is an opportunity for everyone to feel what it's like to see these animals back home in Africa.